Take a spare plank and hold it on edge against the deck beam supports to make sure that they are all the same height. Note that there is a natural gentle curve from the bow to the stern so the plank will not sit perfectly flat. Measure across the full width of frame 12 between the inner faces of the hull planks. You can use dividers or a steel rule for this. Now measure the width of the upward projecting sections of the frame. Now try the beams in position and trim them until they fit together tightly and sit flat on top of the frame. Now remove the two beams that you've just test fitted and glue them together and allow them to dry on a flat surface, clearing up any excess glue. Carefully apply glue to frame 14. Now glue the previous parts that we made onto frame 14. Ensure the 8mm dowel fits into the mizzen mast hole and goes all the way to the bottom. Due to the shape of frame 30, you cannot insert the beam in one piece, so glue the pieces together at the same time as gluing them to the frame. Repeat for frames 28 and 27. The frames need to be reduced to 3mm thick. Glue two scraps of 1.5mm strip together to form a 3mm gauge. Then use this to mark a line 3mm from the outer planks on frames 7, 12 to 16 and 22 to 25. Cut the tops of frame 17 to 21 close to the bulwark, then remove by cutting close to the support beam. Do not trim the outer planking. You will plank over the top of the frames later. After drawing a mark down the centre line of each support beam, measure and mark a line 2.5mm to the port of the centre line. You will use this line to position the first plank, which is the one that runs adjacent to the centre plank. Align the first plank with the outside of the marks you made, running from the forward bulkhead to frame 20. You will need to make a cutout for the foremast. Now fit a second plank from frame 20 to 27. This plank will require another cutout to fit around the main and mizzen masts. Complete the run by fitting a short plank at the stern. Now you need to mark the positions of the openings in this deck. Make a pencil mark directly over the front of the grating on the third deck. Make a second mark directly over the bits. Now make two more marks in line with the edges of the beams at frames 22 and 23. Lay the centre plank from the bow to the mark you just made in step 6, leaving a gap with the ends cut to clear the mast hole. Fit the next sections of planking from the mark you made in step 7 to the forward mark you made in step 8, again leaving a gap to clear the main mast. Fit the aft sections of the centre plank running from frame 23 to frame 30, this time leaving a gap to clear the mizzen mast. Fit a further three planks, one on the left, two on the right, in line with the planks you fitted in steps 10 and 11. This will make a total width of five planks as shown with the centre plank in the middle. Add another six planks each side running from the end of the large opening to the stern, and then add a further 15 strips of wood at the bow so that you can have a total of 17 planks with the centre plank in the middle.